Alright guys, I don't know how well you can see me in here, it's fairly dark, but we are at the aquarium here, just outside of Yankton, near Gavin's Point Dam. And so we're just going to walk through here, do a little tour. I'll show you guys some of the fish in these tanks here. It's pretty neat. I haven't been up here for probably 20 years and seen the aquarium. I've been up here camping recently, but there are also some turtles and stuff in here. And yeah, we're just gonna do a quick little tour. Seem to be pretty into it. Rock bass, and it's like a little pike in the back. Common carp, largemouth bass, blends into the background really well.
Cute, cute.
Red ear sunfish. It's not a hybrid sunfish, it's something that's all white. I don't know what that guy is. Big snapping turtle. Back carp sucker. Yeah, sturgeon's right there. There's a sturgeon right there. Mm-hmm. I don't know if they stick themselves under the sand, because if so, what are those? Oh, softshell turtles in there. I'm not seeing the bison in there, but. Snapping turtles. And a little. What are those little guys? These little largies? I don't know. It's probably snapping turtle food. Crappies. Ooh. White bass. There's some pike in here. Some catfish. Smallmouth buffalo carp. There's a pallet sturgeon on the ground right there, and then some paddlefish. Two paddlefish, what's the difference? The light fish is leucistic. Leucism is a condition in which there's a shortage of dark skin pigment. Animals appear partially to fully white, but still have dark eyes. In the wild, such a high visibility paddlefish would quickly get eaten. It's pretty cool. Funny how interested they are in the camera or in us, like being out here. I don't know if it's feeding or what. What is up with that? You guys seeing that? How the catfish is hanging out in there? Standing straight up. So look what it says. It's a flathead. It will rest, hide in positions that other fish will avoid. Huh. There's another one down there. I think that's the only two in there. Yeah. It's crazy. That right there is a razorback sucker. And a golden eye. Swimming around. It says channel catfish. Oh, yeah. Hiding in the log. That's about it for the aquarium. There's a hatchery here, so we're gonna go over there and see what we can check out. I think you can feed the fish in the hatchery, so pretty interesting. I haven't been up there for a while, so we're gonna go check that out. Paddlefish.
see if we can feed the trout. I'm gonna go grab some food out of the little dispenser here. There's some in there and see if I can feed them. Just a bunch of little pellets. There's probably a little bit here, right in front of me, but they go nuts for me. Yep. There's some decent sized trout in there. Crazy. Oh, please.
See the camera's all wet.
All right. See, how are you guys doing here?
Oh, I think that's better.
Got a little bit left. I'm gonna actually get a big handful. Throw it all in at once. Now I think I want to actually try snagging some paddlefish. I think that would be pretty neat. You have to apply for a special permit around here to do that, but that would be cool. They're pretty crazy looking fish. So that's the hatchery and the aquarium. I think I'm gonna close it out for this video. We're gonna go check out some other spots, and I might try to do some fishing while we're up here. I'm not exactly sure, but see you guys in a bit.